It is Friday, the 4th of September 2020, and this is your friend Angus Buchan with a thought for the day. Let us go to the Gospel of John, chapter 16 and verse 7. And this is what Jesus says. Nevertheless, I tell you the truth. It is to your advantage that I go away. For if I do not go away, the Helper will not come to you. But if I depart, I will send him to you. We are talking about the divine encourager, as one translation refers to the Holy Spirit. He is a friend, and he is a helper, and he is a comforter. And I really believe today you need to call upon him. You know Jesus' telephone number, Jeremiah 3:33. Jeremiah chapter 33 and verse 3. Call unto me, and I will answer you, and I will show you great and mighty things of which you do not know. You don't need to be lonely today. You don't need to be fearful today. Because Jesus said, I am leaving so that I can send my Holy Spirit to be with you always. I remember like it was yesterday, sitting on the banks of the mighty Zambezi River at Kazangula on the Botswana side, waiting for a motorized ferry to take us across into Zambia. I was going away for 6 weeks. We were driving the big yellow 20-ton Mercedes-Benz Seedsower full of Bibles and food and clothes, and we were going on a mission into an unreached people area right up in the north of Zambia, a malaria-infested place. We were going to an unknown destination, and I remember sitting on that bank looking at that mighty river and thinking, I'm going to go across the river and I'll be away from my young wife and my small children who were alone on the farm for 6 weeks. And I called out to the Helper, the Comforter, the Holy Spirit. And I remember he gave me that word so clearly. Angus, I will give you strength for the strain. He will not leave us deserted. He will give us the strength we need. Today, call upon him because he is so real and so available to help you. God bless you and have a wonderful day. Goodbye.